that was singled out. Your soundscapes and timbres. This is called train wreck. Try to emulate it again using PSXR or something called really strange show that computer character, so. Yeah, that's right. Thank you. get nobody to watch. Because there have to be a certain person. Make music so I'm good at it. I'll use Fruity Loops Studio 12 for that. It was 11. And, cross use Cakewalk with Fruity Loops 12. I use PreSonus 1.3. Another one. I made Drizzle Dome and something else. I can't remember the name of it. I made all like a couple songs. Of course, I used Tractor and. Well, Sonics. Was the bell I used to use that I used to master with too. What was it called? Can't remember. Maybe like Steinberg or something. Society tends to gravitate toward the untalented. I think, like, the people who are in control, not the sound. Okay, I'll go ahead and go for it. People who are in control want to dumb down people so they promote and hype up all these really generic, untalented people. And there's a rhyme to these abilities. They want to make people stupid. Because I see it all the time. Like, the majority of people streaming, like live map on Facebook. That's the result of youth today. You know, they listen to retarded shit. You know, that's what happens. They have some biblical messages and shit. Be stupid. That's the, it repeats that over and over again back and forth. You're stupid. You're stupid. You're an idiot. You're stupid. You're stupid. You're stupid. Or something like that along those lines. Hey, you dumbass. Don't give a shit about nothing. Whatever, I do what I want. You know, it has carbon, you know, on the carbon. saying on the track. Whatever, I do what I want. Whatever, I do what I want. Whatever, I do what I want. Are you or not the father of mine? The people have it so easy. Music's not a career for me. It's not me. I've never been on the casting couch. You know what the casting couch is? That's a couch where you gotta get fucked in order to be signed to major labels and stuff. Get the full ride. It's no different than like if you go to college, Dean asks you to take your pants off for that full ride. No, thank you. I hate SoundCloud, but I take the path of least resistance really with all this nonsense. And I've promoted myself so heavily for 2010 is when I started. And I started then. I just came out swinging really hard. And I met a lot of cool people at this shows. Electronic music's not very popular here in Alabama. So usually when they look for people to put up to perform a lot, they look for bands, like cover bands and stuff. This is how it is. And like the electronic acts here infuse, well, they're really just like hippie band keyboards, and they say they're electronic, but I guess they are. I don't know. They can. I'm not trying to diss them. If they want to consider themselves electronic, they can. I mean, there's like, you know, like square pusher, you can confuse those instruments. That's pretty good. So, what are the other artists that we do that is really good? Incorporate live instrumentation into the electronic music, and it's really good. So I'm not saying that this isn't work, it can work, it's just usually it's just a bunch of high as fuck people with guitars and guns and keyboards and then tripping on acid or something. Can't make good music on the phone gloves. If you think that, you're crazy. You might can write good music, you know, because you're a fucking plumber, you know. You don't believe me, look up David Guetta. He tried to perform live and like he was geeked up on all kinds of stuff and he couldn't he was having so much trouble, he was like sweating bullets and this point. But you cannot perform on drugs, so get about it. I guess you could ride on drugs, like, you know, Pink Floyd, they go on drugs, and look, all their music on drugs and shit. I don't know why I'm getting out of the room. I also wrote a book. I got it up on my display up there. It's called Tempest. Tempest, the Tempest in my book is like the source of magic. It's just a generic term for magic in my book. It's like a short novel. something that runs out. Okay, my degrees in information technology and computer science, and I work for Intel. I'm what they call MIS, my manager of information systems. Law management of information systems doesn't necessarily have to be the cloud. It's just the name. But I hate my job. No, I love my job, but it defines me. I like to make music, I like to write books, I like to make things like that, not just nerdery. I like to play games too. Quiet life here in the rural area. Over there. Get my dog out there and go see her most of the day. Take care of her and take care of my family. Pay the bills. Clean the house. Do various other things in between, like game. Don't read much anymore. And I've got the headphones on. I'm trying to get into emulator games on this laptop. When I go on trips and stuff, that's why I want to upgrade it. Okay. Just want to get one slot in there. One RAM slot. Then I'm gonna go to 8 gigs. I'm gonna put the DRBL in there. 8 gigs. 2 on 4K. The hard drive is 1.5 or 1.5. I don't know, it's not 2.5 inch. It's small. It's like a tiny little drive. So, laptop is entry level. But I can upgrade the processor to an i5. I mean, the i5 is actually better than the i7, so I mean, what I could get with one. And it runs cooler, of course. And there's an SSD I can buy from Toshiba. It has an SD card slot in there, a micro SD. Also, runs on a battery when you're not plugged in. And it's got Bluetooth and all that wireless. You have your phone. And I'm going to use it on my laptop. I'll play Steam games. Play as many as I can. SSD would make it work a lot better. I can play stuff like Oblivion while I'm in. What else? Kingdom of the Mama Lord. Maybe Darksiders. Maybe Fable Lost Chapters. Maybe Fable Anniversary Edition. Got all those games. Got a lot of games. It's just that I don't know all the games I get to work on this laptop. So. Challenge. But upgrading to an SSD would help. You know, I would need the 8GB drive. But with that upgrade, emulation would be a lot better too. They probably emulate like that. I probably emulate up to N64 now. I'm already doing PS1, PlayStation 1, and Super Nintendo and Saturn. And with the upgrade, I could probably go up the N64 and Dreamcast, maybe some other ones like PSP. This laptop's not so great. It's a great laptop, it's just not top of the line, though. It's durable. It's an elite book. All metal. It's great. So, like, if you accidentally step on it, you don't have anything to it. Just walk right over. But, just streaming here, playing my music, since I don't want to get flagged on YouTube, in case I do upload this to YouTube. But I will play up to 4 songs, that way I won't get flagged or blocked. So, I'll play up to 4 songs and I get blocked. No, I'll run it in there. Yeah, my favorite one, of course, is is it PSX PS PCSX, which I like way more than the original, because it already has a pre-installed BIOS in it. Just run it. But word of warning: if you go to emuparadise.me, you might get hacked, because they wouldn't let me have ROMs, because I wouldn't let them into my computer. They wouldn't let me have ROMs, and they wouldn't let me have emulators. I tried to install the Dreamcast one, and I managed to get the N64 one, but the only ROM I got was Legend of Zelda Ocarina of Time. So yeah, I'll to get into emulating thing. On this laptop. Cool. I can play native games on my PC. No point in emulating on that thing. You can't emulate anything, you know. You can't. And the hardware sucks to emulate anything I build. Got a Skylake i5, DDR4 RAM, it's like 12 gigs. It's got a 7960 GTX 160. It's got a SSHD and a solid state drive. Basic Blu-ray player. Called the RTX PCs. That's so great. Good, really good for living room use. But I don't have a TV right now. I got my 3D 1080p monitors going. I'm using Display Fusion. I'm using one of their screensavers. It's like a wavy line. It's cool. Well, I'll just keep the stream going. But it wants to talk, but that's all good. There is an actual Sega Saturn console in my grandparents' somewhere. It was given to me. I don't know what happened to me. Those were Saturn games, were the two. Stop streaming. You know what happened. Cutting off. If it does. Thank you. sound. Thank you. can't work.